Hello world, my name is Stephanie and I started this internship a few months ago. This is the website I built for TMS software.
Not just the website, but also the component being used that triggers the speech recognition. As you can see, I got a little bit inspired by the color scheme and layout of their website. And by one click of the button, you can start all voice commands. As you can see, the microphone has already been activated in your web browser. I think my first command should be start. And here we are. Maybe for my second command, I should go with snap. You can also zoom the camera in or out. Zoom in. Zoom out. Or maybe I just want a website to listen to me and take memos. Listen. Are you listening to me? Can you write it down, please? And there we go.
Before I started my TMS adventure, I had little to no experience except for the old MySpace days. I was given a few books by Bruno to get myself started and prepare myself for what I was supposed to do here. I received the Object Pascal Handbook by Marco Cantu to get myself started, but also the TMS Web Core book by Holger Flick. One of my assignments at TMS was to build a speech-to-text component, and you have seen the result in the demo. I was given an open source JavaScript library called Anyang, and that's where the component originated from. When at first I received the assignment, I was a bit overwhelmed. Because I didn't have any experience, I got a little bit scared and I didn't think I was able to do it.
Even though I felt flooded with information, I tried my best to create the result that was shown previously in this video. I'll show you bits and pieces of the code now. This is the first component I've ever built, but also the first time I've worked under the hood of programming. Thanks to this, I've received new insights as to what the possibilities are of programming. It's more than just showing Hello World on your screen. I really hope you enjoyed the website and component I created, and I can't wait to see what other programmers will use it for.